I called the boss to let him know that Gabby was sending everybody home. And he was like, yeah, yeah, go, turn around. I'm like, I'm ready, leaving. He said, yeah, yeah, turn around, go home. I said, I could do it. It's not that bad. It's going to just be piled up, but it's really not that bad. All I can do. He's like, well, you can do it then. Go do it. I had a lot of people bailing out on me.
Fucker, I drove 60 miles for nothing. I drove all the way to Fremont Hill.